Estefania Miranda, who's head of the dance department of the Concerttheater, she asked me if I wanted to do a piece with 8 dancers and an orchestra and with the music of Bach. She gave me actually like a carte blanche, and the only restriction was that the title of the piece was called Dancing Bach. I come from a tradition of dance theater, so my work is not abstract, so we are not purely dancing on the music of Bach. I always work with a theme which is connected to life, and then I look for a theme to work around. Then I often go back in my youth or something and I make a whole travel, and at a certain moment I thought of guilt, and I talked with the dramaturge here. And he said, well, actually, the theme of guilt comes a lot back in the lyrics of the music of Bach. In his time, it was very, very present. So I thought, okay, let's go for this emotion.
What? You got something that you want to say to me? You fuck! You rat fucker, you rat!
I'm especially interested in the emotional experience. I'm interested in the internal conflict it provokes in people. So I started a conversation or a dialogue with the dancers here, and we worked for 3 months on this piece. So in the beginning we talked a lot about guilt, what is it, why, what do we do with it, how does it manifest itself, and what are the reasons of it. And then we started to improvise around this theme. The dancers, they proposed me a lot, so it was really in dialogue with the dancers. They have a lot of input. So I gave them tasks, triggers, we talked, and then they went on the floor to improvise with this, or sometimes they had to prepare something. And out of this, little by little, we chose things and we elaborated scenes.